to felony arrests. However, the problem persists.
His work is consistent because he didn't get caught or something like that.
Whoever's robbing these beer stores in Memphis, please stop it.